Okay, guys, welcome back to part three of Metroid Prime. I did start recording. I looked down at my PC and I noticed my capture software had crashed, so it didn't capture the footage from the last save, which was about 15 minutes worth. And so I'm just starting the video from here. This is where I got this morph ball, like it's like a little boost. So I've only just got this here. I'll open up the map, and we open this Fendrana Canyon. So yeah, we just got through there. It wasn't very far really from the save, but like I said, I'm gonna have to backtrack on myself, so I would be able to show you the way out to get to here. So, but this is the map. Obviously we came in at the elevator, and we just basically followed the way through to here. So yeah, we came sort of like down the elevator into this open world bit, and then I think we went around there. That's right, yeah, we went around there, then there was some kind of rocks you jump on to get through there. But you'll see, we've got to make his way back that way anyway, so yeah, for some reason, I don't know why it just stopped. I mean, lucky I caught it like 10 minutes in, and not like play the game for an hour and then realise it crashed for some reason. But yeah, hopefully this doesn't crash. But yeah, let's carry on with the game, shall we? But yeah, welcome to part three. Like I say, leave us a like, subscribe if you're not already a subscriber, and let's explore the world and try and unlock some more bits to our suit.
according to the logbook. Thank you.
So this is where we actually came from. So Owl got back. So just thought I'd point this a little bit out. So basically, the way I've come back to this save, this is a save I should have started from to get to that morph ball boost. So that's pretty much where I went. So yeah, let's get back to the game. Let's see if I can open up some more bits and bobs for my suit. much. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna get to this save point and call it a day on this, like, episode 3. We unlocked a few little bits, but got a few more missile packs to older missiles. So tomorrow I'm gonna come back, probably explore a few different items, because I think there might be a few more places I can get to with that double jump. Because there's a place I know where. I forget what the area is now, but it's where they had them that room in the middle, where at quite a big room there's a double jump there, so I'm going to try there next time. So we're going to go out, hopefully I need to get that mag spider add-on for me, so I can so I can, like, you know, get onto that magnetic roller sort of thing. So yeah, I really want that one, or the grappling hook. There's a few places I couldn't get to because of the grappling hook. So yeah, let's hope on the next one, part 4, I can get hold of them too, so that'll help me out. So we're going to try a few places on part 4 with this double jump, and I think there's a few places I can get to where I couldn't before. So yeah, if you enjoyed the video, bit of a shorter one, only 48, about 50 minutes long, so yeah, leave us a like, hit that subscribe button, you're not already a subscriber, and hopefully see you in part 4.